students. Today, let's talk about hepatic portal system. Hepatic portal system consists of series of veins carrying blood from the capillaries of stomach, intestine, spleen, and pancreas towards the capillaries of the liver. Now, it is one of the filtration units of the body responsible to further detoxify certain waste material from the body. Hepatic portal system consists of veins including hepatic portal vein. Now, this is formed by the connection of inferior mesenteric vein and superior mesenteric vein. Inferior mesenteric vein will collect the blood from colon and rectum. Superior mesenteric vein will collect the blood from the small intestine. Whereas gastrosplenic vein, which is present, is a fusion of both veins called the splenic vein and the gastric vein. Splenic vein will carry the deoxygenated blood from spleen and gastric vein will carry from the stomach. Now, this fusion will form the gastrosplenic vein, which is opening into the mesenteric vein of pancreas. Now, all of this fuse into the hepatic portal vein, which is opening into the liver. Now, for example, what is happening inside the liver? Now, we see that the absorbed nutrients from the stomach are present in the deoxygenated blood. Now, this is first received by the liver, where we see that the ammonia is converted into urea. And also, if there is excess glucose present in the blood concentration, we see that it can get converted into glycogen and it is stored in the liver. So before the blood is sent to the heart, we see that there is further detoxification happening inside the liver with the help of hepatic portal vein. Hence, we have understood hepatic portal system. Make your concepts stronger and stay ahead in your learning journey. Join me and other subject experts on the Tutor app for daily free concept classes. Download the app now.